call them schnozzolas. And there's mating behavior happening today. There's a good shot of the beak from the front. Look at that. That's the first. I haven't had one from the front. Man. That's good. For once, he's not swimming in circles. Often their head is just down on his body or something.